What should my presentation be on today?
Oh, I know. It should be how plants adapt in the winter by, you know, dying.
Actually, they don't.
And what do they do, oh, Mr. Wise One?
People think that plants die in the winter, but they don't. They go into a phase called dormancy.
Doormat sea? I'm not that stupid. I thought it would turn into doormats from the sea.
Well, your little friend here is right. Let me show you in my NASA lab. This plant is in dormancy. Dormancy is when a plant's life cycle is slowed down. They usually go dormant when conditions are too harsh for them. It's important to remember that they don't die at this time. Their life cycle is just slowed down.
But it looks like they're dying. I mean, they're all bald and, well, leafless.
Well, plants drop their leaves in the winter to conserve moisture and energy to better survive winter's weather conditions. The plants that do this are called deciduous plants.
Wow, I didn't even know that.
Yeah, so plants don't actually die in the winter. They just go into a phase called
dormancy?
Yeah, dormancy is just when they go into a temporary rest. And
they do other things to help them adapt to the winter, like lift their leaves to conserve energy.
Thanks for interrupting me, Johnny.
Welcome.
And thanks, Science Center, for educating me. And what is your name, anyway?
You're welcome, and you can call me Dormancy Dudet.
Colin got an A- on his presentation for having the correct information but spelt dormancy wrong. He spelt it as Dormat-C.